how it started, where it went, can you spot the hacks Chris included?